वंदेहं श्रीगुरु श्रीयुता पदकमलं। सो यू मस्ट टेक टू शास्त्रविधि, दिस इज द एक्चुअल एडवांसमेंट ऑफ सिविलाइजेशन, बिकॉज लाइफ आफ्टर लाइफ वी आर फॉरगॉटन अबाउट आवर रिलेशनशिप विद गॉड, एंड दिस इज द ओनली चांस ह्यूमन फॉर्म ऑफ लाइफ वी कैन रिवाइव आवर रिलेशनशिप विद गॉड। चैतन्य चैतामृत इट इज सेड दैट अनादि बहिर्मुख जीव कृष्ण भूल गया, अतएव कृष्ण वेद पुराण गया। वाई दिस वेद पुराण आर देयर स्पेशल इन इंडिया, वी हैव गॉट सो मेनी वेदिक लिटरेचर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द फोर वेदास, साम यजुर्वेद कौसंब, देन दे आर जिस्ट फिलोसॉफी वेदांत सूत्र, then Vedanta the explanation, the Puranas. Purana means supplemented. Ordinary persons, they cannot understand the Vedic language. Therefore, from historical references, these Vedic principles are taught. That is called Purana. And the Srimad Bhagavat is called Mahapurana. Spotless Purana. Srimad Bhagavatam, because in other Puranas there are material activities, but in this Mahapurana Srimad Bhagavatam, simply spiritual activity. That is what. So this Srimad Bhagavatam was written by Vyasadeva under the instruction of Narada, Mahapurana. So we have to take advantage of this. So many valuable literatures, the human life is meant for that. Why you are neglecting? Our attempt is, this Krishna consciousness movement is, how to spread this knowledge of the Vedas and the Puranas, so that the human being can take advantage of it and make his life successful. Otherwise, if he simply labors hard day and night, like the hog is day and night working very hard to find out where is stool, and after eating stool, as soon as they get little fat, the pigs are fatty therefore, because stool contains all the essence of food. According to medical science, the stool is full of hypophosphites. The hypophosphites is good tonic. So one may try that. But actually this is the fact. The pig becomes very fatty because it is stool. So this life is not meant for becoming a pig or hog. One should become a saintly person. That is human civilization. Therefore, in the Vedic civilization, Brahmana, the first class man. There is no first class man now in this society. Everyone third class, fourth class, fifth class. Satta, sama, nama, titikha, arjava, jnanam, vijnanam, asrikam, brahma, karma, sabha. This is first class. Truthful, very peaceful, full of knowledge, very simple, tolerant, and believer in the Shastra. These are the symptoms of first class man. So where is that first class man throughout the whole world? So the consciousness movement is trying to create at least one section first class man, so that people may see, oh, here arrived young man. That's my request to persons who have joined this Krishna consciousness movement, They should very carefully keep them as first class men. People will appreciate and they will try to follow. Yadu yada acharati sreshta tattadi vaidari jana. If there is a class of men first class, then people will appreciate, at least they will try to follow, even though are unable to become first class. They will try to follow. Tattadeva sadat pramanam kurute lobastadan vartate. So that is first class man required. If he acts, then others will follow. If the teacher does not smoke, these students also will stop smoking, naturally. But if this teacher is smoking, how the students, they are also smoking in the class. I have seen in New York, at least in India, this is not yet begun. It will begin because they are also making progress. These askers are making progress, going to hell. So, Prahlad Maharaj advises, don't waste your valuable time in so-called economic development and nonsense activity. Try to become a devotee of Mukunda. Then your life will be successful.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,